shall thirst again, but the water I give shall never thirst. And in him it will be a well of water springing up into everlasting life. And I have to say, when I was around 18, I was a teenager with no direction, just living out my own way. And I had a friend that I hitched back up with, and we started going to church together at Fundamental Church. And I heard about that living water and put my faith in the Lord. And it's amazing. The 180, repent, one way, the other way. And the better life I had because of it.
Amen. Mm-hmm.